I always like to do a variety of music on the show off the wide variety of pieces that have been written for trombone or adapted for trombone over the centuries. We started off with a lovely piece from the French conservatory tradition. This was a lovely partnership between composition studios in France and trombone studios in France, where the composition students would write a piece of music for the trombone players to play on their juries. As a professor of music theory and composition, and now of low brass at Casper College, it seemed a logical piece to open the concert with. I also get the privilege of playing it this summer when I return back home to my hometown of Missoula, Montana, as a featured soloist with the Missoula City Band. This was one of the pieces they had in their library, so I thought I would kill two birds with one stone there. I'm excited about that. We're going to shift gears now. We're going to go to a postmodern take on a Soviet modern piece, Variations on the March of Shostakovich. This being postmodern, you will hear several different musical styles juxtaposed with occasional quotations of familiar sounding pieces that you may or may not recognize. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.